Everybody?
She's crying there. Like, that is spooky.
She's beautiful. Oh my goodness. I'm getting to see it. Beautiful.
It's just them saying thank you, because again, we do not get government subsidies. We could not run this facility without the donations from your guys' tour.
All right, guys.
Round of applause for our wolves.
Yeah.
All right, guys. The last thing I will mention is just before we go inside, if this sound does resonate with you guys, we do have the Rocky Mountain Wolf Petition inside, which again, in Colorado, we have no wolves in 100,000 healthy.
Oh, yeah. That's the special one that I was telling you.
Coyotes, they don't like
nothing
out. Coyotes don't speak the same
dialect. They essentially speak Spanish. Whenever are you going to hear that?
I get asked that every day. Just your name, email, and zip code. That counts for a wolf's vote.